Don't think. Oh, I've done that a few times, but. No, we're not practicing against the final boss, man. I'm wasting my time here. There we go. Let's try again. What am I doing? There we go. From buttons. Oh my god, really? I'm screwing up. I'm not even focusing at this point. Damn, that didn't even hit. How the fuck did I take a hit from that? Just kill her, Jesus. Stop trying to be fancy. I'll take the one cycle kill. Ah, shit. Service? Just thank you. Whatevs, bro. Whatevs. Don't get any health. Thank you. didn't see that. Asking for much here. That's a lot of them. Truly, what the fuck was I doing? Let's not take too much more damage if that'll pass off. There we go, it's fine. Monkey? Seriously. There we go. That was sloppy. It's crab time! Fucking crab battle. Get my health, please. Thank you. It's fine. There we go. Alright, crab time. Please don't kill me today, crab. I dearly appreciate that. That was good damage. Fine, one damage. I'll take one damage. Not much mana left, though. That's not good. Yeah, that's not good. Fuck! It's nearly dead, but we have to survive through this crap. Not looking good, to be honest. Oh, wait! Fuck! I could have killed him. I thought it was this phase, actually. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm so thoroughly fucked. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna die to the crab again. 3 bars of mana, which is a good thing. There we go. Oh my god. Now you have to go through the same crap of not die to crab. Randall's. Ah, shit. Shit. Out of mana. Ah, fuck. Missed that. Panic, 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 panic. We good though. We good, we good, we good, we good, we good. Yeah, we good. No, wrong one! Ah, fuck it. Fine, fine, fine. I don't like how much bullet there is on the screen, though. There we go. Alright, final stage, we got this. Ah, well, then we don't, but... No harm pretending we do. A lot of mana used up, but it's fine. Smooth. That was actually a super smooth clear. It's fine, we can afford to lose some health. How that still fucking hit me, man? Come on. Shit. Ah, fuck. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Alright. Here comes Renlander. That's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I'll take the damage. Okay, maybe we're taking too much damage, actually. Where's our health up? There should have been a health up. At the most frustrating boss. Yeah, where the hell is my health up? I didn't get one, did I? Oh, there is no- Oh my god, I'm gonna actually die to the freaking. This is actually not good. Is that a health up? That's not a health up. There's a rice pool near the end. Yeah, I mean, I'm aware of that, but I'm just surprised there's no rice pool in the beginning. Okay, well, that's good enough. That's good enough. Alright. Make or break for 1cc. And hi, Dr. Cursed. Alright. If we beat him, that's 1cc. We got this. Unless I screw up against the final boss, but we had enough practice. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. I'm out of mana. Ah, shit, still got me. We can still do this. Fuck, we're out of mana. That's the problem. How the fuck are we out of mana? Shit. Yeah, we fucked. Oh, we got it. Holy shit, we actually got it. Okay, can we 1cc this? Can we close it off or are we gonna fuck up against the final boss? Do we get some health up, please? Before somebody, some Randall fucking kills me. Jesus, I'm panicking. For no good reason. We got this, we got this. Easy game. Easiest 1cc of my freaking life. Let's go. Actually, we need to kill the monks before we get to that guy. Right, here we go. Let's not take damage from that. Alright, we can do this. Don't do anything stupid and we got this. I'm not gonna watch a cutscene. What? How the fuck did I still take damage from that? It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, we still get. Get out of here. Out of mana. Shit. We got it, we got it, got it, got it. Oh. 1cc. Done. Hell yeah. Easiest one credit clear of my life. Well, that's a lie, but I like this game. It's nice and challenging. It's a good balance when it comes to the challenge. It's not too hard and it's not too easy. But too many RNG around the bosses, though. That's the only thing I don't really like. It's... yeah. Just too much RNG. Ah, at least we've done it. Now the question is, are they going to roll out any more contents for this game? Probably not. It's probably just once off. Once and done. It'll be nice to have like a boss rush mode or something on. Well, I mean, the game's already a boss rush game, as it is. There's no point for a boss rush mode. High difficulty mode? Maybe. That'll be cool. That'll be interesting. That was nice. That was good. It's kind of stupid. The crab is one of the hardest boss. Together with the second last boss, whatever his name was. I still don't know the trick to killing that crab. It's so nonsense. Right, we're done. What time is it? 11 o'clock. Well, that's a perfect time to wrap it up. I use a screen clear. I don't tend to use a screen clear because it uses so much mana. To avoid his projectile and beat him. Yeah, I mean, that would be the safe way to do it, I think. But, like, I tried to find, like, a better way to just DPS him down or something like that, but there just doesn't seem to be a way. I mean, you have to rely on... If you don't clear the bullets, it's really just... You have to rely on the good RNG pattern around the bubbles and the bouncy boars and nonsense like that.